Hello.
We
are
here
for
the
ultimate.
Ultimate, it's one word.
Yeah, I know, but
hello, we're gonna play Ultimate Synergy Game, and it's about how well we know our teammates.
Exactly.
Oh my God.
It's difficult.
One of the teammates we have has been doing a lot of effort.
Yeah.
Okay.
So I put this one too.
Who did you put?
Amanek.
Yeah, Amanek. Same Amanek. Oh my God, we are so synchronized. He's always running, he's always doing sports. He's really dedicated to that. Respect, bro.
Respect, bro, my brother.
There we go. Since he's my roommate as well, I would go for him because he actually do snores a lot.
Bah, je sais pas, vu que je dors qu'avec Hunter. Devine. Ah, it's me, bro.
Bah, that's easy.
T'as mis quoi, bro?
Have you ever seen me when I was a kid? Have you ever seen me when I was a kid? Dude, go on my Instagram.
J'en suis persuadé, de toute façon.
En
tous les cas, il y a trop d'ego derrière moi, donc on pourra pas avoir un débat.
C'est juste que je sais que je suis mignon de ouf.
Moi je suis pas mignon maintenant, mais quand j'étais enfant.
Mais moi aussi.
J'étais une pépite, gros.
Mais moi aussi,
non, mais
j'étais
vraiment
pépite
la pépite.
Après. Moi j'ai coulé avec l'âge.
Les gens ils voulaient faire des photos avec moi dans la rue.
No, I was cute when I was
joking.
A kid.
C'est une joke.
And then things went wrong, but. Okay, I'm really sorry right now because I hold really two different relationships with those guys. I picked this guy because he's been my manager for 10 years and as I said, he's been here in a lot of moments of my life. But I took also this guy because he's my best friend in the gym and I can talk about literally everything, even my biggest shame with him. I picked you. Did you pick your
card? Yeah, you, bro.
Whoa!
And me, I take him because I have a coup de foudre amicalement et je pense que c'est une personne que je connaissais pas du tout avant d'arriver chez G2 et c'est une agréable surprise et je suis content de l'avoir dans ma poche.
Tu bagues. Ah,
franchement c'est mon love. On a de ma fille,
ça.
That could have been much further if it was off camera. Oh, he's next. He's like
a teddy bear.
Yeah, he's a teddy bear. So he kisses the teddy bear.
Il a une tête à se faire embrasser en fait. Regardez, regardez sa tête. Là. Faut que lui faire des bisous. Jérôme, because yeah, but well, sorry, bro, but I need the security in the long term. And Jérôme, he know a lot of administration, a lot of bad thing, enfin, good thing, but and I know. My life is very long with this guy. Thank you, Jérôme.
And me because I want to spend my whole life with him.
I kill myself because I love all my teammates.
I kill Daniel.
Why?
I mean, he's the coach. So he's the one challenging you, you know, he's the one that is pushing you to your limits. So actually, it's his job to be killed. We are losing the game, by the way. Huh? It's not going well. Oh, and
it's difficult, huh?
Well, I picked it really fast.
Yeah.
Yeah. I said me because there is a lot of things I don't like. I don't like onions, I don't like potatoes,
which
means that I don't like fries, for example. So there is a lot of things that people like that I don't like. I don't like the green vegetables. I like broccoli, that's the only vegetable I really like. So me and Hunter, because in China it was really annoying. He was complaining a lot about the food.
And me, I chose skinny because à partir du moment où t'aimes pas les frites, ben, tu sais que le mec, ça va être un... C'est un casse-couille, quoi. Il mange pas de légumes, il mange pas de frites, il mange pas de champignons, il mange
j'aime bien les champignons,
il mange,
fou,
pas
quoi.
Il mange pas de tomates, dépend de la cuisson, il mange pizza, McDo.
Non, t'as gueule.
Bah, à celui qu'on a le plus, tu vois.
And you pick who?
Jérôme is he's smart in everything, you know.
Yeah.
But he doesn't spend much money, so I figure that he saved a lot. So he's not buying clothes.
I mean, one year, he
has the same jacket for 2014.
He have 3 t-shirts, but he switch in the good moment, you know. Me, I pick Kenny because he's the guy has the more lot of money, so I pick this guy and he's my friend.
I hope you're not gonna have the situation where you have to ask me, but if you have to ask me, of course I will. Avec un taux d'intérêt de 20%.
Of course, Kenny. Of course, because if we live in the island, I want to more fun, more conversation. I want to live.
Together we live.
Yeah.
Without each other we survive. Stylé ou pas?
Oh, grave stylé.
I think, yeah, we didn't do really well in terms of having the same answers, but we clearly are a good team.
Vous posez pas trop de questions, de façon, c'est un feeling naturel, les mecs.
De ouf.
Ah, on s'aime bien. Yeah, c'est une connaissance, mais que j'apprécie.
Un collègue.